You are struggling with your little one's sleep. You feel like you've done all the research. You've Googled everything. You've asked your friends and your community, and you're still stumped on your child's sleep or lack thereof. That's when you would hire a pediatric sleep consultant. What's up, tired mamas? It's Melissa here with the Cradle Coach, and today I'm gonna give you a behind the scenes look on what it means to be a sleep consultant and how we as sleep consultants can help you give your child the best sleep possible. A sleep consultant is somebody who comes into the family situation, into the home, or sees the situation from a different perspective. We work with children 0 to 5 years old, and we get to know this family. We get to know the parents' goals that they have for their child's sleep. We get to know the child's personality, and we get to see what's been going on with the situation to help better create a plan of action that allows the child to sleep without the need of any other assistance besides their natural sleep skills. Sometimes we as parents have to teach our child sleep habits. And yes, you think that they will just suddenly sleep on their own. And some kids do, but more than likely they don't. They have to learn how to fall asleep on their own. They have to learn those soothing skills that sometimes as parents we do for them. And all of a sudden that doing for them becomes a habit. It becomes what they know to be true in order to sleep. It's like as adults, if we are sleeping on a pillow and are comfortable and cozy in our cool environment and our dark room, and then suddenly in the middle of the night, the pillow falls off to the side of the bed and you are there laying on flat surface and feeling just a little uncomfortable, that suddenly wakes you up and you think to yourself, hey, wait a minute, my pillow's on the ground, let me grab it, get comfortable again, and put myself to sleep. That's the same idea as children. They are looking to whatever got them to sleep in the beginning. So if you are the mom and dad who are rocking your child to sleep, or maybe you're constantly feeding throughout the night, or say you have a toddler and they're only going into your room because you were originally in their bed from the beginning, well, they're looking to what got them there to sleep in the beginning of the night. They are looking for you to get them back to sleep because that's how they knew to fall asleep to in the beginning of the night. So we as sleep consultants can come in, give some perspective, create a plan, and find out what works best for your child based on their personality and your parenting philosophies. So we'll never create a plan for you that is beyond anything you feel comfortable doing. Let's do something you're willing to do and try that's best for your child because that's how they learn. That's how they capture understanding. And being consistent and following a set plan and schedule really does huge numbers for your child's sleep. So to begin as a sleep consultant, we will send our clients out a sleep intake form. Many forms look similar to this. This form allows us to gather the right information, learn about your child's medical history, how their birth was, how delivery was, what other issues that you have been facing. Maybe it's how you're getting your child to sleep. This intake form allows us to gather the information we need to know about your child, about your parenting, about your philosophies of life, about your lifestyle, and more so, even nitty gritty, the medical side of your child's history. We get to know how you're putting your child to sleep from the start of the night. We ask about schedules of the day, how many feedings your child is having. Maybe you have a toddler and maybe you're doing a room sharing situation with a second child. Where are they currently sleeping and how are you getting them to sleep is information we need to know as sleep consultants so we can tweak what you're doing and create a plan based on that information. Once we're done gathering the information, getting to know your family, and really ready to create a sleep plan for you, we build out a sleep plan at the Cradle Coach that looks something like this. This plan allows us to create a solid schedule for your child in the day, then create a sleep technique that is not our own. It's something out there, but enough Google search. Let's find the right sleep technique for your child. This technique is going to be something you feel comfortable doing, and we give step-by-step information on how to proceed during the night and throughout the nap times. This sleep technique, we will teach you step-by-step directions and how to do things starting from the bedtime, going through the night, and then working the same technique throughout nap times. In sleep plans that your sleep consultant creates for your child and for your family, they are detailed. They give you step-by-step information on how to break some of the old habits that you're doing and create a healthy sleep foundation, creating new healthy habits that you can do and replicate consistently. And now introducing new sleep habits that you can do with your child that breaks those old habits and instills new healthy sleep foundations. Before, they needed your assistance, but now they're able to go through their sleep cycles, being able to sleep on their own without any need of your help. This is a huge need for our children. We know sleep is absolutely essential for the developmental growth, for your child's everyday behavior, and for the needs of your family. You know you're a better mom when you're getting better sleep. Same with your child. Their behavior is completely different when they're receiving quality, restorative sleep. But the most important part about being a sleep consultant is the support you can give. You receive a one-on-one assistance. You allow somebody to walk alongside you as you're working out this plan and be able to ask somebody questions where there's no judgment. We get it. You're exhausted and you need somebody in your corner to vent to share with, and to help encourage you to see yourself reach those goals that you're setting out for your child's sleep. Many of you have shared huge wins in your child's sleep. You've really worked consistent technique that allows your child now to sleep through the night and functions completely different in the day, giving your child quality naps and a consistent schedule that helps everybody know what's expected of them. We like consistency, we love routine, but even better, when you now have received this special gift that your family is creating such a unique experience for yourself where you're thriving instead of just surviving these moments, you sometimes want to share this information to everyone you know. That's where this passion is stirring up, and people are now becoming baby and toddler sleep consultants. So if you're interested in becoming a sleep consultant, we have now created here at the Cradle Coach Academy, an online self-paced course that allows you to take this same passion and learn to help other tired families give their child the best sleep possible. Here at the Cradle Coach Academy, we really walk alongside you. You're gonna receive comprehensive training, hands-on experience, and have somebody walk alongside you every step of the way. Although it's self-paced, you still have an instructor that you're turning assignments in, asking questions to, and really preparing you to step into this role as a sleep consultant. We have the most amazing community here at TCCA, where you are not just another person. We are building collaboration together, and we are not trying to compete with one another. There are so many tired families out there who need quality sleep and who need you to help them along in their journey. So if you're interested in becoming a sleep consultant, do not hesitate to check out thecradlecoachacademy.com for more information on our baby and toddler sleep certification course. Did you hire a sleep consultant? Let us know. Comment below and let us know how it worked out for you. Don't forget to subscribe and check out the Cradle Coach and the Cradle Coach Academy for more information on baby and toddler sleep consulting. We hope you and your family do not hesitate to ask for help. Look for the right sleep consultant for your family and give your child the best sleep possible. We wish you nothing but the sweetest dreams.